always is the lady who loves the shoes. And then the figure of the pan to make up. This is your sugar up your treat and tickle your French fancy. Not to find out, it was very maker in the land. For 3 pints of bread, set the bake. And there you are, Prince Charming Wiseman.
Hello, I'm so charmed for you all to come here and see me win.
Next up, Milan Coulter, this week's Brandy, and her sister, Alaska Chardonnay.
Can this be at the good because I'm missing St. Andrew's strictly for this?
Oh, I see that big Mr. Shaw.
He can boss a man over anything.
No, Mr. Roy, he can pack a man.
Ballet, you know.
Yes, and the rendition of Swine Lake, and then off to Dubai for the dance.
Shoot to shoot!
Yes, that was lovely.
And our final finalist at the top of the boat, well heard. Shuggy?
Alright, troops!
Yes, and let's not forget our fabulous judge, the legendary Scary Mary.
Well, I'm looking for some brand new talent. You know, I don't think I've been this excited to sit 8 Hansel and Gretel's house.
Well, I will of course go first, yes. I have made an elven bread and butter pudding. And it's complimented with the Wiseman family from Clifferty.
Smells pure good to me. Wander still at 3 months.
Let's get scary in there.
Yes, the taste, the texture.
Oh, you must tell us about the journey from your ingredients to plate.
It's got eggs and it's got flour and 14 plums from my own ground and picked by the staff.
Oh, you get help. That's not fair, is it, boys and girls?
No!
Oh, yes, it is!
Oh,
yes, it is!
Oh, no, it's not!
Shut up, you want, and I'll bring you ice cream and I'll tear up your bus passes. As I was saying before, I was so rudely interrupted. It's got cinnamon, I think. Vanilla and rosewood with a grated lemon zest. Oh, it's not just cute. It's eminence cute. I mean it. I'll be.
Yeah, that's fair. He's going to be English, mate.
I can read your mind. Manos.
Don't you mean psychic?
Harry, what I mean, come here.
Oh, no. Oh,
sister, here's a treat.
Oh, well, I never. Always loved a bad boy.
I have forced the flying monkeys from their homeland just to serve me. I even stole everyone's left shoe just to make them mildly annoyed. But I have never seen something so disgraceful and made it this qualification.
That's awful!
Bad. Oh, I'm sorry, that's never happened before. Can I see all this quiet down?
No! I want you to speak!
Well, very well.
What is it?
I think that's your shopping journey. You should pay the poor of the money and he should let the bad side baby.
Why talk about it? Who's Jeremy?
Hey, is this one Jeremy Howe?
No, it's a hat of makeup.
Oh my god, I tell you, need to tip him up. That's it. I'm going to come on.
Don't even think of it coming to my house for Christmas.
What's happened, Brooks? Alright, here, I know it's small, but our Brian loves this show, and I want to make her proud of this. We don't have that much, and I know this would make her smile.
Aww, that's nice, isn't it? It's nicer than that.
What is it?
We made caramel shortcake. See, we used to make this when I was growing up. Every Christmas we'd gather up to the yard, like a family, see. I got a gift of caramel for a local shop, and my dad my uncle at the time. But that day, he didn't take that one, and we'll go, you know, and that's what mattered.
Aww, that's so nice.
I don't know, probably just care and attention and probably loving that. I mean, that's what Christmas is all about, like being together. Well, that's what I was thought.
Aww. Well, I think we are in agreement. The winner is...
Shut!
Belter!
You have won a lifetime surprise of fake news, fake drink during
time. And of course, a fabulous new upgrade. Three-bedroom conversion from Shoe House Limited. The best price in shoes for your feet and your family. What's next for your shop?
Well, see, there's people who need this more than me. Can I give them some? I know the shelter nearby for the injured puppets and the fairy godmars that people have forgotten. They could do with a nice Christmas tree. I think this would make my gran happy. Oh, there's my granny there. Hello, granny.
Hello, dearies.
Yeah, can my granny come on the stage?
Well, what do you think? Should the granny come up on stage?
Yes! Yes. Hey, come on, granny, you're right, come on.
But granny, there is still the fire signs you're softening, so you might back me up.
Oh, I'm so glad you have another shot. But what about you, what?
Oh, well, I suppose I can spare a few meals for my kingdom.
And I guess there'll be some food left after the wedding buffet. After that, that's nice. Oh, well, dear sister, you know what they say. Behind every fat woman is a more beautiful one.
So get it, Molly.
And from all of us here,
a very Merry Christmas and a Happy New Year!